We're the Foys. We have three separately owned restaurants in the heart of the Adirondacks in Bolton Landing, New York. And since COVID's hit, we have to work together more than ever, but it's still not easy.
Buddy Foy Jr. joins us once again, the owner of the Chateau on the Lake.
First time in 25 years, I don't know if I'm going to make it through.
Jen and I, we've been going at it over where to invest and how to maximize the outdoor space.
Buddy did okay. I wish it was one tent. We have three. But we'll see how it looks tonight when we add the lights.
Mr. Chef, it's Saturday night. See how it's going to go. It's going to be a busy night. Hopefully we can get through this pretty smoothly.
All right, we got an hour before service. Buddy's got tables in his truck. We're renting stuff. We're trying to set this up. I've never seen anything like it before in my life.
Yeah, I'm sweating like a hostage. I'm walking around. I'm doing all the propane. I'm running around like a chicken with my head cut off. I don't know what you're talking about.
Good job.
Good job, everybody.